first 1958, two lovers got married in Washington State. They thought what they were doing was right, but one was black and one white. When they went back to Caroline County to honeymoon, oh, and to celebrate, they were thrown into jail instead, and then banished from the state. And loving was their name, loving their major. What a wondrous thing, and they would stay together for as long as both loved each other true. With two blue eyes and two brown hands, the seeds of love they had found. Back in Washington, they lived their life. Richard got a job on a construction site. Mildred was a loving mother and wife to their children three. After 5 years they started to yearn for family and friends, decided to return to Caroline County in the state of Virginia. Loving was their name, loving. Integrity Act was scrapped, and it ain't coming back.